Mr. Brent, I hope you understand how I felt what I needed to be done.
For heaven's sake, stop making a fool of yourself and go.
Fine, if I am not wanted
here. You're not.
No way.